Hey, this is our Schwinn IC3. You can see I replaced the pedals on this. They were really bad condition. A couple of things that I'll tell you about this bike. It's been pretty okay. Had to do some adjustments on it since we bought it. I ended up having to, wanting to replace the seat on this because I wanted something similar to what I have on my riding bike. Here's the problem with our pedals. You can hear